end is near. In my final hour, I commend my soul to God. May he have mercy on this unholy place. Francis Drake. So what were you looking for? Gold statue. Weight, 20 arrobas. That's over 500 pounds. That's gotta be it. What the hell happened here?
You're trapped, Drake!
Roman wants him dead.
You assured me that Drake was captured and the island secure.
Kill them both.
I assure you, El Dorado is worth more than you can possibly imagine.
I'm telling you, this island is cursed!
Oh no! Oh God, no!
Job for us. A client is willing to part with a huge sum of cash if we acquire a certain object.
We are going to snatch that treasure right out from under them.
I mean, what could possibly go wrong?
No, crap!
Are you okay?
Lazarevich paid top dollar for Marco Polo's journals. He's been after the Chintamani Stone for years.
You're competing with a psychopathic war criminal for a mythological gemstone?
When you put it that way, it does sound pretty stupid.
What do you say we really ruin this guy's day? Do it.
It's like an armed compound. There are soldiers everywhere.
Run out! Search the perimeter! There they
are! I know where the stone is.
You better pray that he is not bluffing.
Sure hope you know what you're doing.
Holy shit! I don't have the faintest idea.
It's the end of the road, mate.
Destroy the stone before he gets his hands on it.
Drake!
They get us all killed!
I'm just trying to set things right.
And maybe save the world?
What do we have here?
Careful.
Christ almighty.
Just kidding.
So, they have beaten you, huh? Your quest is over? What if it's only beginning? Some of the most fearsome rulers through history have possessed only a fragment of the Chintamani stone. What would a man become if he possessed the stone itself?
Where did you find this guy?
Lazarevich paid top dollar for Marco Polo's journals. He's been after the Chintamani stone for years.
You're competing with a psychopathic war criminal for a mythological gemstone?
I'm sensing some history here.
Elena Fisher, last year's model.
We're gonna snatch that treasure right out from under them.
They'll never see it coming.
Yeah, well, payback's a bitch.
What's your angle on all this misery?
Gonna get us all killed!
My friend,
Where did you find this?
You mind telling me what the hell is going on?
I miss the look on your face.
I know where the stone is.
Pray that he is not bluffing.
It's time to tip the odds back in our favor.
Sweep the city, find him, and take him out.
Sure hope you know what you're doing.
I don't have the faintest idea.
Why are you here? Why do the English cross the Rub al Khalid?
They're looking for the lost city of Ubar.
Iram of the Pillars. If they find Iram, we are all dead.
Let not the world deceive thee with its beauty. It is the dream of a dreamer, a mirage of the desert.
A cup of death will be filled for thee. It's all in English.
That must have been Drake. Here we go.
If Drake was on a mission from the Queen to find this place, why all the secrecy?
I suspect I know you better than anyone, Mr. Drake.
Just who are we dealing with here?
Don't touch me!
Aram of the Pillars. Where is it?
I don't know, buddy.
You insult me.
You're a pirate. So you could use these constellations to find the lost city.
Quickly, through the canyon!
Over there!
Come on!
Drake only had half the clues. Lawrence only had half. We have both. And Marlowe has nothing.
Just couldn't leave it alone, could you?
Mate, these guys are playing for keeps.
You're gonna keep going, aren't you? For what? Treasure?
Hang on, I got you!
Admit it. You love all this as much as I do.
Ever a dull moment, huh, Sully?
Why change now?
Yalla!
Focus! Oh, crap! Big wave!
No! So, what do you think?
It's a lot to take in, kid. Where do I even start? You've been out of the game for a long time. Or maybe I need to remind you the kind of people we'd be crossing here.
Sully, I know the risks, but come on, it's a surefire plan.
Yeah. If there's one thing I've learned in all these years, it's there's no such thing as a surefire plan.
I don't really have an option here. You know that. Yeah, maybe you're right. I've been out of the game, but I need back in. So can I count on you? One last time.
All right, kid. Let's go do it. One last time.